And on to level 3. Plenty to think about. Make 3 checkout combos. Ruth? Here. I don't want to meddle, but this is your mom's room number. You never know. Maybe just keep it around. I need to get back to work. Well, what are you waiting for? $3.50 to spend, and she'll increase her patience. At $1.50, and can upgrade the blinds. These curtains, Starry Night curtains. These curtains are easy on the eyes and will help kids read the eye chart quicker. Well, might as well, since it's pretty cheap. And I need $1,200 to upgrade these. Make 3 checkout combos. Should be simple enough. See, so get you an inhaler. And off you go. See, so move you over there. And you just need a video game. Nope. Thought I picked it up. Didn't it? Nope. And Oliver. There we go. So you move over there. See, get you an inhaler. And take your temperature. And you still don't have full hearts, but one day you will. See, check your heartbeats. See, they're running low, and probably should start checking them out. Because I need 2 more combos. And I shouldn't have too many people online. Because I don't know how many patients I'll get today. I need at least 3 more. And just hope that I didn't mess up all my combos. Check them out now. Hopefully I can get 2 more customers in here. Moving to the eye chart. Come on, 1 more customer. Phew, and just barely. And shift's over. So lucky I got 1 more customer in here. So you give her the medicine. And out the door they go. And new minigame. Place cast by dragging from top to bottom. Cut the cast by dragging the cutter over the dotted line. I know you don't really want to talk about it, but are you okay? It's just not fair. I used to want nothing more than to have a family, but that just didn't happen. And now that I have everything in order, a good job, a good guy, that's when she re-enters my life. No, I just want to focus on my job and my relationship. That's way more important. At least with them, I'm somewhat in control. Daniel?
And of course you jinxed it.
Allison, I finally found you. I'm so sorry I left. I'm not putting this off any longer.
And more drama. course, Allison drinks it herself, but oh well. Trouble in paradise. Keep Ryan hydrated.
Daniel, I'm with Connor now. I didn't... You and me are going to take this outside. Right now. No, you are not. I don't know what's going on, but this is a hospital. I'm sure you have more important work to get to. So why don't you go to your office? And as for you, why don't you start examining this boy? He's been vomiting all day. That is still what you do, right? Allison, can you keep... Ryan. Can you keep Ryan hydrated during the day?
I will.
See, 350. And probably upgrade this. Kids have more patience when resting on a fun bug bed and will be slower to lose hearts. And new item. Mm-hmm. Oh. So you move over there. Go to her first.
Looks like a broken arm.
Click on the bandage. You're natural. As usual. Keep him hydrated. And never forget it. Well, you should upgrade one of these chairs next then. And keep the hydration going. And keep an eye out for Oliver. He should be showing up pretty soon. Wrap the bandage. Or the cast. Probably just bandage. Catch him out. Keep Ryan hydrated. Over there. And got you, Oliver. And what do you need? Game Boy it is. Okay, so first you have to charge it. And then hand it to him. That's what I miss. See, get you some more water. He'll want to be moved. Move her over there. And get you an inhaler. And over there he goes. And what do you need? Just some medicine? Nice, simple, and easy. And what do you need? Just a cast. The cast to be removed.
This arm has healed. Click on the saw. Make sure you drag the saw all the way to the indicated spot. Good. Now drag it all the way to the right to cut open the cast.
And hopefully not cut off her arm.
Excellent. I've never seen such a straight cut.
See, they're done. Get him more water. And might as well cash him out. See, 57. Need at least one more kid in here. And they are. Rehydrate you. And wait for more patients. Move you over there. You don't need my help. Just work on your vision by yourself. And last kid. And she'll probably want to be moved to somewhere else. And she does. See, gotta wrap that cast or cut it open. And thermometer for you. Keep him hydrated. And cash him out. And challenge complete. Golden Hearts. Gather all bonus hearts by helping patients really fast and you'll earn Golden Hearts. Golden Hearts cannot be lost. And one day, I don't think kids have Golden Hearts though. Doesn't seem like it at least. Measure the height. Drag the measure and select the correct color to read the child's height.
feeling much better. Thanks.
That's great news, Ryan.
And how are you?
How do you think I am? You didn't have to kiss him back, you know.
I pushed him away and told him you and I were together.
Took you long enough.
You're being unreasonable, Connor. I've a lot on my mind. Now my mom's suddenly here. But if it'll make you feel better, I'll talk to him.
Man.
Daniel? Do you have a minute to talk?
Don't worry, Allison. It was just a huge mistake. Connor's a great guy. I'm happy you found someone.
You left, Daniel. You left me here all alone.
You're right, Allison. And I'll have to live with that. I'm sorry.
You've changed.
I have, haven't I?
Victor, I told you he's not here.
And who is he? Looks like maybe upper management or maybe a lawyer. Could be a lawyer. A deteriorating situation. Cure as many patients as you to keep your score as high as possible. Okay, so the score goes down over time, so gotta move fast. At least I have my speed upgraded, so that will help me greatly. And finally, people, one of them got golden hearts. I wonder if I should go for combos though. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's worth it in the end though. Do that. Talk to you. Got that. Wrap your bandage. Wait, no. I meant to go to you. Cut you open. Cash him out. Move you over there. And over there you go. Diamonds. Cut it open. And move you over there. Got you some medicine. And gonna need to get you a bear, but catch him out while I'm up there. Oh, see. Move you over there. Grab an inhaler. Talk to the kid. Wrap him up. See, still have a lot of time in the day left though, so that should help. Probably should have went to him first, but or her first, but that's okay. Thermometer. See, move you over there. Got that same diamond again. Wrap. For a huge cast and just listen to your heartbeat. Got them all. Cash them out. And see if I can reach the score of 85. Another person there. Maybe over there. Need 20. See. He'll be done one day. Cast is cut open. And just give you medicine. See, give you that inhaling realm right there. Catch them all out. Inhaler for you. Wrap the cast. Just one time. Oh, there you go. Medicine for you. Check its heartbeats. Day's over. Cash him out. 3 stars haven't been reached. And challenge complete. And I somehow managed that. I have no idea, but I won't complain. And I have a few more diamonds. Seeing I can upgrade this. Are you sure you want to upgrade this flashlight? Nope. And what about this? Upgrade music player. Shelf. And fix the hole for 5 diamonds. Could fix the hole, but probably should fix a hole, but you want? Oh, fix a hole and add a picture. Just a nice picture. I really should get more photos taken with my friends. And you should. So you still need a lot more diamonds though. All in time. And almost halfway through the pediatrics.